Is there any style of dance that you're terrified of having to try?
Ballroom.
Every contemporary dancer is the worst nightmare.
It's just as structured as ballet. Like, it's either right or it's wrong. So if you haven't had that training, it's so hard to like go in that mode. But I mean, we have to make it.
Learning the language.
It really is. So that's the most challenging. But we will get through it.